I think I fell off with a man as a kid, and I hit my head, and it was about 10. First time that I sat in my friends and they walked in, welcome to the internet. Let it begin. I just wanna start at the tip top. Give me a moment, I'm running from time. It feels like I'm trapped in a clock as a tip top. Tipping the axis of which I exist is a trip to imagine. Imagine that which I flip. Slip on the feet that my heart is no need for a campus. Camping a van on your local campus. What do you mean he's not here yet? Here right now, that's an ass on the airway. Full of teeth in the city with my niggas and a campground ride. Like do or die, ain't this some shit? While you on 10, turn my shit up. If it's no pump, pistol grip, yeah, bitch, you stay up in some shit. Time to climb to that orbit. I'm just so high, I'm being orbit. She loves me, going kind of go to the car. She's so I'm gonna move it like toys. That's another one, get a drama son. In this case, I guess that's me. And that's Dick from KTD. But baby, if you love me, let me take you where it's ugly. To the place where no one comes. Not even a man above me, my lord. No, 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 no. I don't see demons. Let me see your hands in the motherfucking sky. Tap into my frequency. 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 I'd like to welcome y'all to the internet. It's been 8 years since I made this album. This is an album about Chicago. This is an album about resilience. It's an album about the South Side. Perhaps most of all, it's an album about love.
Thank you. play this music, it reminded me of a time. So that time for me is coming right out of high school, 2013, when I was about 18, and all this shit was a dream, you know? All this shit was the subject of unrealistic ambition. I remember the first time I told some of the guys I was gonna make a mixtape. You know, some people was like, man, that shit gonna be weak as hell, I'm not gonna listen to it. A couple people showed faith and belief. And I think due to a combination of all those people, the music became something that transformed not only me, the lives of my friends, but I think was able to impact the lives of a lot of the people here. And so for that, I feel very blessed. This whole internet thing came together since I was on drugs. I see what you're doing now, Peter. I think I understand where you're going from. But one night,
let's go,
on mushrooms. And I was with Nico, I was with Greg. We went to Anna's house. We had recently finished Kids These Days, Trap House Rock. And I convinced myself I was the internet. I don't know where it came from necessarily. But I do know that stepping out of the box of what reality was presented as being is what led me to making this music, which is off the wall. It's ambitious, it's daring, it's honest, it's truthful, it's soulful, it's spiritual, it's fun, it's joyous, it's painful. And it's so many of the things that we, from the places we're from, are often denied being. You know, the humanities that we're denied. Being a weird kid from the south side that was wearing pants that was too tight, colors that was too bright, skateboarding down 47th Street. And, you know, I guess this shit just showed me and showed a lot of people that I could do this shit, that you could do this shit. So, we're gonna get back into it. This one was called YNS.
Ya-ya, woo-woo, ya-ya, woo-woo, ya-ya, woo-woo.
Let me just see you bounce with me,
ya-ya,
with me a little bit.
ain't never lacking out here, cuz. Whatever. Whenever. You think they stopped making guns when they made yours? Pussy, I got slammed.
Internet.
That's how we gonna do it. So when I say I got yop yop, I need y'all to say slam. Look, I got yop yop.
Slam.
I got yop yop.
Slam.
I got yop yop.
Slam.
Now we gonna do it.
It ain't never lacking out here, cuz. Never. Wherever. Whenever.
They
stopped making guns when they made yours. Pussy, I got slammed.
If you ain't got with a rise, with a care, with a shot to the barrel of the prison, it's kinda like shooting in the dark. Niggas be killing themselves, cause they killing themselves. No scared, they gon' jump in the jail. The general consensus, we off the hinges. Ain't say a word to the judge, but he caught the sentence. No lacking, homie, don't be caught the fistless.
I don't need a word, I'm gonna fit the blood. How you doing? I don't need a word, I'm gonna fit the blood. How you doing? I don't need a word, I'm gonna fit the blood. How you doing? I don't need a word,
let's go, let's go, let's go.
Between dunking and dodging hole, doing shows and hitting the road, I was on the run, ran into some shit to be part of. Mama found them with Malcolm and Martin mixed, it was Benson making an album. Alright, ordering a tour home. Of course I'm still gonna save it, I used to take it from Nordstrom. The speaker that never listened in class, clap your hands, stomp your feet, told the teachers to kiss my ass. For the bad kids, for the mad kids, and the shorties sleeping on a mattress. Growing up not knowing how to imagine, never let anyone tell you what you can't be. My biggest win always been when I knew they didn't believe. Where would I be if not on this day, spilling my heart out on this page, pay-per-viewing movies, dropping quarters, it's in your pay. Do you believe in magic? I know I do. Ain't nothing better than seeing it come true.
I know you know, gotta know what you like. You love the stars and the cars and the lights. When it gets hard, do you ever doubt? Just wanna let you know, never let them tell you what you want. What do you believe in magic? Do you believe in magic?
Billow of smoke, I appear. Playing a perfect card at a moment of uncertainty. Terminally diagnosed with the power to write the cure. Been killing myself slowly, just like a bad heart surgery. Searching for something different from them. What is it that defines us? Is it that that ultimately binds us? The natural man won't lie. I need my woman, see my bitch, she hold me down. Even time for family, my foot is slipped, fell off of a bridge. Thanks to the grace of a greater power, didn't fall on my head. Put your hands on my neck and snap it. Instead of snapped in my last actress, I sent her a mass message. I was before my accident. Archetypical side story, big dreams, disappointment. Talking to me, you talk to my brother like an enjoyment. You no chance. Skin. Of course I knew I looked just like it. We was just on the bus fighting. In the studio staying up writing. Much like when flowers in the spring bloom. Started down from the bottom, but we about to have a big jump. Jumping out the gym like Space Jam. Used to break dance in Nico's basement. Now we running nation. Let me see your hands like this.
I know what you like. You love the stars and the cars and the lights. When it gets hard, you ever doubt? Just wanna let you know. Never let them tell you what you want.
ways, I feel like the things that we do as artists is magic, you know what I mean? I know this room is full of artists. I can feel that energy. You know what I'm saying? Because our art has the power to magically transmute pain into joy, transmute, you know what I'm saying? Our hurt into beauty, you know what I'm saying? My angle in making this music was like, it sounds so joyful because I was experiencing so much pain, you know what I mean? And so these songs were really my affirmations to myself, my spoken truth, to remind myself of my own magic and of my own power, you know what I mean? And living the lives that we live, you know what I mean? Shit, being black in America, you know what I mean? That's a crushing circumstance to begin with. And to find beauty in that pain, in that hurt, that was my ultimate goal, you know what I'm saying, in this album. And like I keep coming back to, you know what I'm saying, to find love. So this was like this next song. It's really a love song that I wrote in my Hyde Park youth. Wow.
I touch, why the blood runs so deep, after so long, why I mean so much, having a little song, could've been a rap, could've wrapped up shit, said I'm never looking back, keep a backpack, packed everything I own, went to it, hopped on a train, threw it on the track, I guess that's what I do, at least when I do best, I make my part and part from you, you the one that I do bless, with this tall water, go rolly on them, took a bubble bath, the preacher's daughter, that's holy water, can you imagine that, look in the air, passing air, last lap of lust, trucks and wagons, past the Dutch, I'm fuck the dragon. Niggas be dragging ass, don't make shit, and they wonder why it don't make sense. I was locked up, been a while, I was locked up in my basement. I was 16 with a mixtape, then 19 with a mixtape, then 21 with $1 billion, like praise the Lord, hallelujah.
Would you dance with me in the rain, or would you share your empathy, kill my pain, make this picture? I'll be by ya, mañana, when you leave me, I'm no kaya, I'm a baby, that's how ya, you the reason, why don't my people touch the ground, why don't my people touch the ground, I'll be by ya, mañana, when you leave me, I'm no kaya, call me crazy, ooh mama, baby wanna, why don't my people touch the ground, why don't my people touch the ground.
Jazz that Nico and Greg and Macy and Liam and Lay introduced me to it, kids these days. You know, as I listen back to it, there was just so much jazz in the melody. You know what I'm saying? I don't know that I ever would have got there without, you know what I'm saying, everything that the man taught me musically. This verse on this next joint is kind of going into the pain I felt when the band broke up. You you know what I'm saying? Cause it was like, you know, it was like my first love, you know what I'm saying? You know how hard that felt when your first love broke up, you know what I mean? That's how I felt when Kids These Days broke up, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? So it's beautiful, me and Greg here rocking, you know what I mean? Because, you know what I'm saying? It was like, that broke my heart, you know what I mean? So I wrote this verse about it.